سمحنا يا رب على اي حاجه عملتها.
يا حاكم هم
يا عيودي يا عيودي
بقى العبيط ده شرير الهند.
انت فرقه 711 قوات خاصه.
Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Pull the trigger. Ain't nobody gonna do for you. Pull the trigger. Don't hesitate to shoot.
Namaskar, my name is Sunish. In this video, I'm just going to react to another Egyptian trailer. So this time, this name of the film is Gahem Fe El Hend. That's the name of the movie trailer which I'm just going to react to. And the curious thing about this movie is it's gonna be in the location. I don't know whether the location is going to be India or something, but it's gonna be reference, you can exactly so to say, referencing India or location. I don't know whether they just really came to India and just shot this kind of thing, and it's like some reference to them because they're just gonna come to India or something. So that's so cool, man, like seeing the people, like Egyptians, like the bond between the Indian and Egypt, like it's so cool. Even though there, when it comes to like Egypt, I just came to know they just produce a films or something. You are like same, like, you know, when it comes to like India also produces when it comes to like film. We are the, not exactly, I shouldn't be saying we are the best or something, but we just like produce a lot of movies. We just over like many audience out there in the world. So you can kind of exactly so to say like bond between Egypt or something. They want to make this film exactly sort of say, I don't know. And one of my Egyptian subscriber asked me, that's the reason. And many of my also when I just react to Shah Gaza, some of you guys asked for this, and like many of you guys asked for many of my Egyptian subscriber asked for it, like I'm just going to react to this trailer. I'm just so excited. And also as a I just need to say, and before getting started, I just want to say, we just new to my channel, not part of the V Gang familiar, you know what to do. You can see right the red button over there, smash that subscribe button, also the notification bell along with that, just in case you don't want to miss any videos from my channel. You're so boy inspiration, man. Every time I just say, help your boy Venus by just hit the sub. It doesn't take a few seconds, but hit the subscribe button right now. And I'll just keep reacting to Egyptian trailers and maybe music video. And some of you guys asked for it, like I'll just definitely crank those videos as much as possible as I can. You know, you guys should understand me as a person. You know, I have many stuff, so I hope you understand me. Okay, let's get into the story of the film. And exactly one of my, as I said, Egyptian subscribers, like this movie name is Gahem Fe El Hend, means inferno in India. Okay, that this guy said in me Facebook, messaged me and said, it means the title, Gahem Fe El Hend, that's how I pronounce, I don't know exactly, that's the way I had to pronounce, I think, means inferno in India. Like also he just gave a picture or something, Yell in India, something named. Okay, whatever it is, like let's get into the story of the film. Okay, the story of the film is about a special force to rescue the Egyptian ambassador to India. Okay, after his abduction. But the surprise happens when the hero of the film discovers those who have been summoned for the mission are not special force. Oh my god. Okay, they're just gonna rescue the Egyptian ambassador to India for some reason or something, because someone is like targeting, some assassin might be targeting to kill him or something. I don't know exactly the reason, but they're just gonna rescue Egyptian ambassador to India, and that is like a special force. The special force is like, you know, when it's like maybe a military person or something, or whatever, they just like they will always like set up like good these kind of, when it comes like force to, because the ambassador or something, okay, you know. And the hero of the film is maybe a real task, for I don't know. And that's what one of my subscribers said. Hero of the film discovers, surprises, he just gets surprised because the who is like in the force is not summoned for the mission or not special forces. It's gonna be awesome, man. Look at that. Oh my god, kind of good story. It makes me to want watch the film or something. Maybe as I said, if time permits, I'll just go ahead. Okay, without getting further delay, let's dive into the trailer, man. What are you waiting for? Sorry for the much intro, man. I need to say some stuff, you know. Let's go.
بعيدة خارج عدد الوطن مهمة شبه مستحيلة تصدى لها رجال يحملون أرواحهم على أكفهم
مستدعون الفرقة 711 قوات خاصة
رجال يفدون أوطانهم ولو كانوا في أقصى بقاع الأرض
Oh boy, it's Mumbai, man. Guys, I've been like in the streets. Shot in Mumbai.
Egyptian embassy.
Oh. Oh my God. You guys said it's like comedy and thriller. اوكي انت
فيها شبه كده انا مش فاهم
كامري
اسمه هنروح نحرر السفير وعيلته من جوه قصر كافور
مهر كده دروازه بلاد كادونغا
تاكهم باتكرسكي
مليون دولار
فور ايه بالظبط عشان دماغي لفت يعني
انا كلب فلوس
اي اتس ا جود فيلم سام مان ناري ناري سيرا مون سام ناري سولي او ماي جاد ذات
مين وحش
انا دينا يا فندم الحركة حركته مستنيه
فارجو هتنا
عرجه انت كوافير يالا بشعرك ده
رب صبحنا وربنا
ده الشعر من انديا اي دينت اكسبكت ذس
مول تكبر دماغك
انا قلت العشاء دي هنتاخد منك خشب يا معلم
انت متاكد ان احنا في الهند
علاء الدين موجود
دينا انا شكلي كده حبيتك
واو
الليلاد الهند
هتبقى ولعه وكلها دماغ انت بنفذ خطط على الهوا
انت ناوي تعمل ايه؟
حقيني يا دينا
الله العظيم بتشمل منها وانا في دماغي حبيبي شو عالباب
سامحني يا رب على اي حاجه عملتها
يا حاكم هم
يا غيودي يا غيودي
بقى العبيط ده شرير الهند
انتوا الفرقه 711 قوات خاصه
احنا فرقة 118 قالت نفخ
احنا اتنفخنا كلنا
جحيم في الهند في العيد الصغير
واو مثل تاج مهر ذا باك او ماي جاد I was what a trailer man it's like so cool they just shot in India that's the best part I just didn't expect this because they're just gonna do some VFX or something and they're just gonna make it out that they are in India or something but they actually just shot this like part of the film in India that's so cool and in exactly in Mumbai Mumbai is the best place man I hope you guys like know that and it's the best place to visit and they just shot exactly in a like in front of a railway station exactly and that I have been there like it's the best place it's called Chhatrapati Shivaji Railway Terminal Chhatrapati Shivaji Railway Terminal is the best and the biggest railway when it comes like railway station exactly terminal in India as far as like me guys concerned I don't know exactly when maybe bigger than that that's so cool man the streets of Mumbai they're like Egyptian people like the actors and all that like shooting this thing I don't know when they just shot the film or something but it's like so cool man and it's like gonna be funny or something as also you guys like mentioned it's gonna be comedy and thriller or something as I also saw some like action packed and like shooting and all that also comedy part and they just like nannare nanna That's A.R. Rahman song, man. That's so cool. They're just like, thank you guys for recommending. It's like so cool. The bond between Egypt and India is like shown right here. Like they just want to make a good. And also they just show some good footages of the Indian traditional way of Indian culture dresses. And they just like celebrating Holi and all that. All those things. Much love from India, man. Like thanks for recommending this trail. Exactly, if possible, just definitely watch the film. I'm just so excited, like seeing our own thing, like appearing in some other's country. Like it's like good thing, man. Like give some good vibes, bond between us. What it is, guys? I just really enjoyed this trailer. Wow, what a trailer, man. I hope you do so. If so, leave a like, man. If you just really liked it, even though if not from many... like, it's like normal thing, man. Like, if you just really enjoyed this, like, leave a like. And also, if you just, like, if you time possible, just check it out. This movie or something is, like, so cool. Whatever it is, guys. And, yeah, thank you guys for watching. Thank you. Shukran. Means a lot to me. Please understand me, my situation. Sorry for the delay if I just like put any videos or just like ignore, like not exactly ignore, but like missed some videos. What you guys suggest? And you guys are the best out there. Keep showing the love and support. And yeah, guys, I'm signing off now. I'm just going in this video right now. As always, I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, باي باي.